恭喜发财。
Oh God, what a basic bitch. But whatever.
Hey, Thomas, long time no see.
Wait, is that empty marble? Oh, she hugs. Disgusting.
Don't be rude. It's lovely empty marble. Let's give her a hug.
Wow, you.
No. What's she gonna say? I don't think I can control anger. Oh my God. She's gonna say something.
Look a bit tired, ah.
Yeah, I'm a bit tired.
Bullshit!
Of your bullshit!
No, stop!
Oh, somebody better stop that one. That's embarrassment.
Thomas is infatuated with this girl. You need to stop eating so that he can look his best. Now go!
No. She's coming. How do I look? How's my hair okay? Is my face? Anything on my face? Bro,
wah! Eating snacks, ah! Wah! You've been bunking up a lot, ah!
Hey, yeah! Look what she's done! Oh, my God, can you stop talking? We need to get this girl now!
Hey, which gym you go to? Hey, Tiong! Hey, eating snacks, ah!
I knew it. Don't give up! Let's go and find this girl!
Thomas, see here.
See? So nice of her. Wow, Thomas. How are you? Thank God you came alone this year. The girl you brought last year.
No. Please don't go on.
Terrible. Even auntie also better than her.
What's she saying?
What's the point?
Hey, you haven't met Daisy. Daisy, I tell you, when Thomas was younger, he's such a sweetheart. Now, he's a heartbreaker. Aiyo, you have no idea how many girlfriends he's had.
Huh? Heartbreaker? I'll break her face!
No!
You bring back guys,
Thomas! Hey, what is wrong with your face? It's Chinese New Year, must hua, okay? Smile. Hey, Mahjong?
Hey,
let's go.
Okay, so, here's the plan.
That was embarrassing.
Yeah, but you know, aunties, right? Don't worry, I know.
Oh, you used to study in Australia, right?
Yep, Melbourne for 2 years.
I'm thinking of going. Mm. Maybe you can show me around?
Yeah, sure, no problem.
You know what? Can you give me a number?
Yeah, okay.
吃饭喽！
哇，banana！